My eyes are open. My spirit is in South Africa. Okay. My eyes are open. My spirit is in South Africa. There is a prophet called Imboro. Listen to me. There is a prophet called Imboro. Imboro, listen to me. Either you leave Prophet Bushiri alone or you die through car accident. I came to warn J. Israel to stay away from Aflukau, because Aflukau is a pillar of change. He's a great man that nobody can bring him down. He understands the rules in the spirit. That is why God has lifted him. So I came to warn J. Israel to stay away from Prophet Aflukau, but he didn't listen. And the things that are happening to him are unpleasant. I'm telling you the same thing, Prophet Imboro. You, your own, will be a fatal accident. I pray you will not die, but the scars, the injuries that will come on your body will be a clear indication that you are touching what God has to touch. Stop fighting Prophet Bushiri. If you continue to do that, man of God, my name is the Eagle Prophet. I'm in Ghana, to be specific, West Africa. If you know the spiritualities and the kingdom set in thereabout, I'm just telling you, and God says, I have to warn you, stay away from Prophet Bushiri or face the judgment of car accident. Either you lose your life or you go through the pain of injuries. Learn from Prophet J. Israel, as I told him prophetically, that you stay away from Aflukau, because you cannot bring Aflukau down. Look at the things he's going through. Aflukau has a special covenant with the Lord. You, J. Israel, to be specific, as I say, he came into the life of that man as an evil person to destroy him. The man loved him, opened things to him, not in a destructive way, but he wanted to lead the man astray, and he blocked you from his way. And that was the reason why you came out to speak all manner of evil against him. Aflukau is a conqueror. You cannot bring him down. The same thing I tell Prophet Imboro. Prophet, stay away from Prophet Bushiri. That says the Lord of hosts. May the peace of God be with you. As you hear me and listen to me, be focused and preach the gospel to the lost souls, so that when God comes, you will also be accounted as good servants of the gospel. God bless you.
Same Papa Ruef, you know, I'm so Bacas or Joy FM, Rafuno, I start here, I'm Fetrika Krakram Fra. Maybe I'm a beer queen. Anyway, be humbled. So, okay, baby, hold mom and the agony. Opa set, we're Sititra. I have what it's for. Median and Nana Kofi Jis Kapa from Naji by my friend and friend. Meno opening Cassier Tinamia Shano Prophet Randolph Udru Jebi, popularly and commonly known as the Eagle Prophet. Menna Betrician Kobo, God's Crown Chapel International. Ya were Dabine, Patrosai Dabine. Okay, ya were Dabine. Wednesday be is it Tuesday or Wednesday?
Yeah, sorry, Tuesdays.
Tuesdays be a, or how be a Dabs be a. I think say Oshe, Oshaw, go Bible say knock, seek, and the sign him and to seek ya, or Bible to God's Crown Chapel, or Dabine. Yene, Prophet Randolph Udru Jebi, and I drink on one Ghana TV. Makrao, you best answer here.